Just hope we don't even have to do that, if you can see there. Hello, my name is Matt. I'm Tommy. Welcome to part 24 of our Pokemon Platnuim Plusle run. In this part, we did go in the gym. So, now we're going to the gym and go to find the gym there. This is pretty fun. I can too see it here really. That's a little bit of a one. The stone type is a zip. This is a zip thing too. Every type except for water, electric, fire, ground, and fighting. So basically, it's the zip to 12 of the 17 fightings. He makes it the best of defense Pokemon in the game. I don't know what Pokemon is the best Pokemon to have, but it is Steel and Flying gives it, well, it makes it able to fire and electric. Steel and Dark makes it kill to every type, it's extremely weak to. I can't really do with a good type on Go and Poison. I don't know, maybe just 400 grand. I'm just gonna go with this. That is actually the time it's done in about, I don't know, 18 minutes. Alright. The Pokemon Diamond Pearl, one of the trainers had a Zimmerer, about to be a fifth Pokemon. What is it, honestly? Oh, Scissor, you both form Cypher. Go for Sephiroth. Scissor has 4 times weakness. Scissor only has 1 weakness. Fire. Every other type is either resisted or done. Wow! That did a ton of damage. I thought if it wasn't technically boosted, you can have possibly would have died. Okay, then that. I'm really going down here. Oh, it's up. Oh. Oh, I don't know if I have to go over there. Let me go the other way. Oh, you can't go over there, so I have to go that way. Oh, wait, you can't go over there. Oh, no, I'm trapped. Okay, so I have to go that way then. Okay. Okay, so it's a game with another worker. So it's probably more like a bug, it's the best combination of two type Pokemon. Game Bug is one weakness. Game Grass is possibly a secondary type Pokemon. Possibly. Game Grass gives you only 2 weaknesses, Pokemon Fire. However, still in dark in itself, so still in grass in itself makes plus, oh not plus, it makes chloroform. Bad minimal damage against steel type, but not steel type, bug type moves, ash type moves. Okay, I can do this. Oh wait, I can't do this. So... Oh wait, that's her. Oh my god. I survived that. Now look at the main stakes. Never again, and then... Oh my god, I should do that. Okay, the third time now. Pressy. Uh-oh. I have to somehow stop this recording too. Okay, we need to get a mechanic. That's another mechanic. If I just throw with a chip wave. Okay, so we just need to go across. Okay, I'll be right back. I just need to put my laptop on charge of this. Okay, I'm back. I'm going to click on this, title. Okay, and put it with a cloth mat. Sorry the volume is so high. It's volume was high viewers. Not 200 Felix. It's a good match of Pokemon, so I'm gonna keep the current start. It's just a very low special defense. At 60 or something. Let's give us 40 units in defense. Okay. Another. Ah, here she is. This trainer had the Zimmerman on top of that one now. This dog has bronze. And sleep from there. Hopefully. Wow, it's a lot of attack. Double remover is stronger the fact the slower the opponent to use the Pokemon uses it is. It also depends on the attack power. I'm at level 58. Come on, get through the confusion. I hate confusion. Oh, got some stuff, Plusle. Level 58. Okay, one more bonfire. I think this should be last right now. Thank you. Okay, left on track. Okay, so we defeated the Ape Trainer. I was on our way to... Okay, we are on our way to the jungle now. This ball line. I can't build up. I'm stupid about that. However, he only has two Pokemon, so it can be that difficult. But he has a Metal Cannon, level 37. Have we got any Dialectos? I don't. So basically, the mercy of Dialectos. Well, at least, funny way, he uses it. No, he uses Fire Type, which is a attack move. One free chance of burn, freezing, paralyzing, and burning the opponent. I think it's possible to increase it. Lives a plot to tough wave. Okay, I should be in the freaking now. Plot to magnet boosted tough wave. Plot to plus 4 magnet boosted tough wave. I can teach it to it. Next, Steelix, level 59. Also 58. Got not. And I think his pace looked 51. Black bastard on. Oh, correct. It has a high special defense stat. However, it will also fall to plus the magnet boosted stuff wave. I really could get Earthquake, but I don't need it. No, not Earthquake. Thunder Bolt, but it's kind of redundant. I'm sure that magnet boosted stuff waves are quite some powers unboosted Thunder Bolt. You get a mind bite from you get the mind badge from Bowen. This son is actually one up the 30 meter and he goes up TM 91 with the fast cannon. It's another unusable TM. Yay! More TM for Crossy to not use! More useless TMs! Okay, so let's get out of there. Oh yes, I'm going to be a Pokemon champion. What's going to happen? Library? Why did I want to go to the library? Find out in this part of my Pokemon Platinum Plusle Solo Run. This is Avatar Me, signing off. Have a good day!